This is how to fit a 609 quick fix connector. First put one half in the first half of the profile, and then put the second half into the second. And then once you have that roughly in position, you'll see it doesn't quite fit. So then just wiggle it around, locate it with your finger until it's now nice and flush and the profile will not pull apart anymore. Obviously, to separate, just push the button down, away it comes again.